June 18th, 2020. Today I wanted to say something a little bit about what's going on with the woman, Nancy Green, who was known as Aunt Jemima. Aunt Jemima was born in 1839, Montgomery County, Kentucky. She was born into slavery, so her parents were already slaves. And she grew up cooking and taking care of family. It turns out Nancy Green was a very intelligent woman, became a very good cook, an attractive woman at that, very outgoing. And because of it, after the Civil War in 1889, a couple local mill owners who had her pancakes and other food she had made came to her and said, "Hey, we want you to be Aunt Jemima." In 1889, of course, the Civil War ends in 1865. So, and being a slave in Kentucky is not as horrible as it was in the Deep South. But it wasn't good by a long shot, although Kentucky never really officially declared a side in the Civil War. Now, what happened after that? Well, 4 years later, we find Nancy Green in Chicago in 1893, and a man bought the Aunt Jemima company from the mill owners and took it over, and he contacted Aunt Jemima in 1893 to be a guest at the World's Fair in 1893 in Chicago, and that they would set up a booth and Aunt Jemima would talk to the people about the product and make pancakes. And I think over 5,000 units were sold that 50,000 I'm sorry were sold that day. There was actually like a small riot. It wasn't really violent. It was just a disturbance where the police had to come because Aunt Jemima's pancakes were so popular, and the whole scene of her cooking them and the laughter, and people were drinking and having fun, and got a little out of control, I guess. But Aunt Jemima became a millionaire in her lifetime. She lived till 1923 when she was actually killed in a car accident in the city. A truck and a car collided, and the car flipped and landed and killed Nancy Green. And another woman became Aunt Jemima after that, but that's not really my interest here. The idea is history's important to remember how it happened. This is the story of a woman who was born into slavery, who managed to become a millionaire before 1923. So you figure it out. People want to say if you're this color or that color, or not smart or dumb or ignorant, or don't have this or that talent, you can't do anything. Don't believe it. Nancy Green didn't even get started till she was 54 years old. Aunt Jemima, Colonel Sanders, Kentucky Fried Chicken. The Colonel never started to try to sell chicken until he was 60 years old. Am I saying this just to give me inspiration? Of course I am. But, and you too. But the reality is, it's never over till it's over. And you may be making pancakes and chicken too. And the only thing I want to say here is the latest word out is they say Uncle Ben, you know, Uncle Ben's Rice, is an Uncle Tom. And he's next. I hope y'all have a good day. And to all my friends of color, and there's more than one color, you take care out there, y'all. Peace out.